I am in Mendota, California. And this is Bass Avenue. And this is technically what they call the Mendota Dam. I have never seen the water this high in probably years. Really impressive. Amazing. How fast it's going. Snowpack has been amazing here in California. They used to let you fish on top of this dam years ago, and they shut that off to the public. I have seen some huge stripers come out of this body of water right here. One time years ago, a guy was using live shad, and the striper easily was as long as his leg, probably 15, 20 pounds. And this is huge. There's a marker, you can't see it from here. There was a couple of gentlemen, at least two, that arrived in some kind of a boat, probably inflatable or kayak or something like that, and they got into this body of water. Obviously this is a lot more powerful than what it is in years past. And they got pulled into the current, tipped over upside down, I guess, and no life jackets or anything, and ended up drowning. They've got a marker over there, from what I understand. Pretty impressive.